Here's how I clean up my fillets. Once I got them filleted and rib bones out, I use paper towels to wick away all the moisture. If you're freezing your fish, this is ideally way to do it. Don't ever rinse your fillets off with fresh water. That's the bad news. Here's how I cut my fish. Find your bones. Cut the tail slab. Mia, cut the thin belly because it cooks at a different rate than this little back strap, I call it. The salmon belly, man, that is the prime cuts. And this tail piece. No bones. Never have to worry about bones. Those are the fine cuts of a salmon. If you're gonna eat this piece, you should pull these bones out, a pair of pliers, and pull in the direction that the bone's going in, opposite direction.